Alright. Here we are again. Gonna try Extinction one more time. Back on the map, Nightfall. Change the bullet up though. What do I wanna do? I'm thinking medic. This is a faster health regen, a faster movement. Feels good to me. So I'm gonna go with that. Go with a relic. Just one. Because I'm not that good. I'm gonna go with smaller wallet, just force me to spend money a little bit more. And so we can actually get more money at the end of each thing. End of each hive. Let's do it. I am liking the Maverick, the new weapon. I haven't tried the sniper rifle yet, but the assault rifle, it's pretty fun. I enjoy it. Got something else? This is Tommy. Health set is awesome. I need to be using that more.
Don't shoot!
Don't shoot!
Don't shoot!
Yeah.
Please, we need to get back to that
center. Great, I can use this.
Locker.
What? You don't understand. Let me in! I'll tell you everything!
Dude, locker beam? What is that for?
Godfather to SIF Team 1. It started. Contain the outbreak before it spreads any further. Target the hives first. Deploy control and establish a defensive perimeter. If we lose control of the situation, we'll end just like Colorado.
Locker key. Do you think I can use to open this? No? Well, where's the locker then? I don't want to know where the locker is. Come on. Make me go all the way around this fat piece of shit. Oh god, it's 30 days of night all over again. No. Oh.
Watch out!
Just dead. Whoa, 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 juke, juke, juke. Are you guys fucking even coming to this thing? I mean, what are you doing? Oh, ass.
Back in Colorado. That was a good job of work, if I may say so.
Archer.
General Castle. I hope you're not planning to set off another nuclear bomb.
Time to pack it in, Archer. Too many people have died already.
And if I stop now, they'll have died in vain. I'm afraid I can't do that, General.
This looks useful.
It's so nice. Yay. I actually really hate this thing. perceptive. So that. Right, so we found the lockers. Which one do we want? Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. You.
Nice.
Customized SVU. Take it. Acon. And is that a muzzle brake? Looks like a muzzle brake. Whatever. I'll take it.
Keep him off the drill, it's almost there.
Yay, still complete. That's for you. Not feeling it. Search back here. Anything? Maybe. Over here. No. Fire trap. Ew. What around this building? Ew. See something over here. All graphic. Yeah. Take that. Oh, yeah. Need some better camo. Alright, not getting any better camo. Hello. Need that.
This looks useful.
Ooh, flare. Way fucking better than a fucking... Give me, god damn it, give me the flare. Jesus. Way better than the headbutt knife. Way better.
I can put this to use.
Soft lamb. Yes. Save that for the fucking boss battle. What else? Is that up there again? Yeah, it is. Right here. Nope. Nothing. next one. Scorpion, piece of shit. Dead yet. Jesus Christ. Asshole. Damn, that guy takes way more bullets than he should. Okay. So, got this going. This.
Look out!
No! No!
drill. It's almost there.
They really just fucked up.
Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Hurry up and finish. You got 60 health. You're fine. Finally. Bits. So what do we figure out? We figured out you can sometimes get a locker key and get a sweet weapon for free. That's pretty awesome, in my book. We also figured out that there's actually a weak spot on that thing that you have to shoot, not just, you know, wherever. So, yeah. I hope this helps somebody. And, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And see you on the flip side.